Yankee, can you hear me? Yankee! Hang on, guys. I'm coming. Yankee, where are you? Can you guys make a break for it?
Who's that? Someone there?
Guys! Listen, hey! We need to get out of here. I can only carry some of you.
What?
She started already.
Spider-Man sighted.
Get out of here, young blood! You've got more important things to do.
He's right. Go. We'll get people clear.
I'll be back.
I know. Okay, people. Check every door. We don't leave anyone behind.
No! You don't know what you're doing!
They deserve what's coming to them!
No! The reactor! Krieger changed the specs. You're not just gonna destroy Roxxon Plaza. You're gonna vaporize all of Harlem!
I'm not gonna let you lie to me again!
You're too late.
Let you do this.
I can't let you stop me.
Don't you see what the reactor's doing?
Destroying the plaza! Tearing down Krieger's monument! Not this time!
If the plaza melts down, they'll take power with it!
Who fed you that?
Why won't you listen to me?
Krieger could have changed the reactor! He's not that smart!
He's smart enough! Let me stop it! I don't want to fight. We'll talk. After I disable the reactor. Finn, look! The reactor's still going critical. Soon we won't be able to stop it.
No! I am not running away again! You are the one person I needed on my side!
I am on your side! We can take down Roxxon with what we know about nuclear!
It won't work! No one cares! Still!
reactor!
Stay back!
Just wanted to chime in and let you know, so you don't worry. We're gonna be just fine if this building closed. Hell, we'll be fine if all of Harlem closed. I mean, do you have any idea what kind of insurance we've got? Huh, it's the opposite. Being the victims of a terrorist attack? Get Roxxon Plaza coming soon. Roxxon City. Alright, later.
I have to stop him!
Not like this!
I gave you every chance to leave. Don't make me kill you! You can't win! Why do you keep fighting?
I'm Spider-Man.
Deathwheel. Okay.
Need to dodge those.
Shouldn't be happening.
I can stop it.
Ben! Don't look! Much longer.
Get out of here, kid. We'll take care of them.
Did you see his face?
You did good, Spider-Man.
Thanks.
Who is he?
That guy? He's our Spider-Man.